In this house, the decor is the object that's obscure. See clearly the theory of less is more. A plant of pet books on a shelf, and a frame on the wall where you can picture yourself. And you're welcome to stay, but even your company must complement the feng shui. Even down to what I have on, they do wonder to what extent I have gone. Tailor the tape and contour to the curve, demanding the attention that it does deserve. Fabrics for the forecast of the day, I admit it, everything is fitted to fall in feng shui. But more importantly, the way that I move, if I'm in your town, my needle's down on the groove. On sight, they know my song, and it ain't slow, and it sure ain't long. You see, I do not play, forgive me, father, I was forced out of feng shui. A flow as subtle as a summer breeze, like the whispering winds of the talking trees. Too big to be boxed in, it bobs and weaves. It evolves, it solves, it gives and receives. And everything I say is calculated, appropriated, written and arranged in feng shui.